At Sereno Market on Kampala Road in Gulu, most stores selling dry and processed maize are visibly empty with no customers. Vicky Emoto explains how prices have dropped compared to 2017.
Last year, by this time, we were selling maize a kilo 1,800 to 2,000. When you compare this year, it is 600, 700 per kilo, which is very challenging now.
Jerry Nachiro says that maize business is no longer profitable, and thus farmers prefer to stock instead of selling at 200 shillings per kilogram. The traders urge government to provide for maize market. Some dealers, however, blame the drop of prices on farmers who have resorted to selling boiled and roasted maize by the roadsides.
They were spoiling the maize.
Do you stick and buy? Do you
roasting? They were roasting. People were selling to people who buy and roast. That's why the price has gone down a little bit. At the same time, it's disappearing again.
Emotai, who doubles as the market secretary, concedes that after seeds were distributed, there was a bumper harvest that improved quality and cause for sensitization of the farmers.
The agriculture office or the government, those one who support them, because they need sensitization, how to grow, the type of the seed, and where to buy the seed actually.
With the dwindling prices, unpredictable market, and whether the maize farmers are in for hard times, they believe government has a majority role to play in controlling prices, taxes, and sensitizing the farmers. Report by Joseph Omago for Urban TV.